Right, well, you'll also notice a new driver out there among the usual suspects today. That would be Ryan Cooper. He's joining us after stunning people at Showdown Chicago. I managed to watch some of his races on the internet, and I've got to say, Cooper was an unstoppable force there. He's trying to do some big things here as well. Now, I've just got a little, guys and Sam, are you hearing that? Can he sort the levels out, guys? Yeah, a little bit more. Yeah, that's much better. Right, okay, let's carry on. I looked out at the parking situation earlier, and every single spot is... Well, this is certainly shit enough to be a real Detroit Showdown, isn't it? And there are some really interesting battles out there. I'm absolutely certain of it. Right, okay, the drivers, all the drivers...
This is it, the champion's race.
Yes, there's Gavin May from the Ripperless team in the Cosworth Ford Escort. Now, Gavin tells a great story about the first time he cut that car loose on the Autobahn. Something about a high-speed pursuit that it reactive sessions not having to live at top racing, that's for sure. And that last one was definitely very interesting for Ryan Cooper. He got quite tough from racing on the streets, and once he developed... Crimson script on their machine. These drivers are taking no prisoners at React Team sessions this weekend. The level of racing has been intense, to say the least. I've noticed there's quite a lot of bump and grind going on out there. is struggling quite a bit out there. This wouldn't be complete without Ryan Cooper. The man is known for... Oh, hang on, wait for it, wait for it. There's our starter, this is it. Come on, everybody, get on your feet, he's off. This is certainly shaping up to be quite a weekend, and what can I say about Ryan Cooper? He's really been able to take what he knows from street racing and get down to business very, very quickly. His collection of wins is already quite impressive. And if you... I'm sure this first round is going to be a wicked contest. This is where the rubber meets the road. This is where we find out if this driver has... Oh, okay. Just a few ticks more. Just a few ticks. Here we go, people. Here we go. But he's smiling now. And there's Ryan Cooper. Yes, Ryan Cooper. Right here. Right, okay. Everyone, here it is. Here it is. Yes, yes. There it is. There it is. We're seeing some brilliant racing this weekend, ladies and gentlemen, and it's all topped up by an absolutely overpowering performance by Ryan Cooper. Someone needs to tell...